Hi everyone, good morning. It is just now 7 a.m. I am about to head to the airport. I was on call last night from 2 a.m. until technically 2 p.m. today. And whenever I get that call shift, I just pray that crew scheduling does not call me in the middle of the night. They obviously have before, but today they let me sleep in until 5:30, which is still early, but not too bad. Today I have a 2-day trip. It is one leg from Dallas to Reno, and then 18-hour layover. And tomorrow we have 3 legs. I just started. It's obvious who was to blame. Yeah, I got caught up in the blaze. And I try to hide it, but you were too hot to contain. 180 degrees in my face. Baby, when I pull you closer, I know that it's gonna be over. I was fireproof till I had you in my room. I got too close to the fire, now I'm burning up in you. I was fireproof, it's getting hotter in this room. I got too close to the fire, now I'm burning up in you. Fire, 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 fire. Just got to my hotel in Reno. The flight was good. It was 2 hours and 50 minutes to be exact. It was pretty turbulent towards the end though. I've noticed every time I fly into Denver, Las Vegas, and Reno, Nevada, it is always so turbulent. It is only 11:24 here, but that means it is 1:24 back home and I'm really hungry. So I'm going to eat my lunch and then probably go do something. I'm not sure exactly what yet. I'm gonna see what's around. For lunch today, I brought a chicken salad and I have the dressing right here. I'm ready to go walk around. This is my outfit, just simple t-shirt and shorts. I think first I'm just gonna walk around the hotel a little bit. It looked like there was gift shops and I guess there's a few different casinos that are connected to this hotel, so I'm gonna check that out. And then I'll probably walk to Circus Circus because sometimes they have cool performances. Feel the daylight on our skin. One way to know that you're in a hotel in Nevada is that there's always slot machines in hotels and at the airport. It's funny. We feel everything. Yeah, it's starting to begin. Hear the words we were meant to sing. Close my eyes. I feel where we are, where we are. We can run. I am going to change and go work out. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do today. I will probably just look at the equipment and go from there. Like the stars, no more fear of hiding. Stay where we are, we're the ones. We can break the silence. We can break the silence. Our pickup time tomorrow is 4:40 a.m. So whenever I have a really early pickup, I always put all of my makeup and hair stuff and lotion, everything is out the night before. That way in the morning, I can just come in here and get it all done as quickly as possible. I don't watch a lot of reality TV, but I love The Bachelor and The Bachelorette. It is so basic, it is so cringy, but I just love it. I have been obsessed with it for a few years now. I've even made my boyfriend start watching it with me. And tonight is the season premiere for Hannah. And I'm actually excited. A lot of people are unsure about her, but I think she's gonna be a great bachelorette. Good morning, everyone. It is about 4:23 a.m. I am still so tired. I did not want to get up this morning. I did have a really nice layover, though.
I probably shouldn't have stayed up so late watching The Bachelorette. I think that's why I am still so tired. Today is our more difficult day. We have 3 flights today. We go from Reno to Dallas, Dallas to Las Vegas, and then Las Vegas back to Dallas. I know that it's gonna be over. I was fireproof till I had you in my room. I got too close to the fire, now I'm burning up in you. I was fireproof. It has actually been 2 days since I've been back from my Reno trip. The last day was really long. It was a 12-hour duty day since we were up so early. Our van time was 4:40 a.m. and I didn't get home till around 8:30 p.m. Dallas time. It was just a really long day. I was running on very little sleep. I was averaging about 4 or 5 hours of sleep for the past few nights in a row. I was feeling very irritable. I had a really bad headache and I just wanted to come home. I was just physically, emotionally, and mentally drained and exhausted. I was actually supposed to work a day trip today and I was going to make a video about it, but I reached my limit. I was talking to my sister and my boyfriend about it and they both suggested that I drop the day trip and just take an extra day off. So I had yesterday and today off, and let me tell you, it was so needed. I was able to catch up on laundry, clean my house, go to the gym, get in a great workout, and now I am feeling so much better, so much more refreshed. I just feel like I am back to my happy self. I really pride myself on having a very hard work ethic, and sometimes I just don't know when to stop. I'm really thankful that someone picked up my trip today and that I could just take today to relax and get ready to go back to work tomorrow. I'm going to end the vlog here. But I just wanted to thank everyone so, so much for watching. If you liked my video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to leave me some comments and subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my trips and adventures. I will see you guys later. Bye.